everyone, Kirky here. Today, we're going to play something called Flat Kingdom. Papers cut edition. I've got my fancy little cheat sheet here. It's developed by Fat Panda Games and published by GameStarter. If you want to discuss this game on Twitter, use the hashtag Flat Kingdom. Now I'll start off like I should be with almost anything. Whenever you hear this stuff like this, you know that it's a game that's been given to me through Keymailer or through a site called Terminals. So, thank you to the devs for this. Hopefully, it'll be good so I don't have to, you know, rag on it. But I don't let something, just because it's new, or just because it's given to me, rather, I don't let that influence my judgment on the game, whether it's good or not. But with that being said, I'll poke into one of these corners here. And let's start this, finally. We'll go flat hero for difficulty.
A long time ago, before anyone can remember, chaos engulfed the land. Wars, conflict, and monsters were the norm. The people lived unhappy and everything seemed to be lost. But then a wise sorcerer descended from the sky. With a ray of light, he created 6 magical jewels. These banished the monsters and brought peace to our kingdom. He then placed them in all the different realms of this earth for safekeeping, ensuring an everlasting calm for these lands. We live in peace now. Our kingdom is beautiful and everyone is happy. However, legend has it that if one were to remove even one of the jewels, the balance would be disturbed and chaos would return once again. But that would never happen, right?
I think her mouth may be a little too close to the microphone when she was talking. Whenever she breathed in, you could hear, but will you press select for that? I had to drastically change controls around. This game, it says starting off, recommended use controller. So I started up my Xbox One controller. And just like with the Adventures of Pip, it was stuck with me moving left and I couldn't do anything. So I can't play this with a controller. Of course they had the arrow keys moving, that's fine by me. But they had your attack buttons or whatever it is, it just says square, circle, and triangle, so I don't really know what they do. They had it as Q, W, and E, which is really awkward to have your hand setting up there to press buttons like that. So I just switched everything around. I guess I'll select that one since it's the only thing I can select. Come on here. I know that there's I know a little bit to this because I tested it to see if it worked. Oh, here you are, Flat. So I guess my guy's named Flat. Quick, you must come with me! Something terrible has happened! The king will tell you more! Let's go! So, after it gets by this little bit of story stuff, it's all tutorial, so I will cut all that out because there's a lot to it, and it's just boring as F. Who are we talking as here? I'm guessing the king. Oh, Flat! Thank goodness you've arrived! He sounds an awful lot like the knight, doesn't he? Oh, God. Come on. Move a little faster. I guess I'd have to have a much deeper voice to talk for him going by that. Ho, 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 ho. He let out.
Something terrible has happened.
Oh, God. This is hard.
And only you can help. A dangerous thief kidnapped Princess Tri. Oh, my poor daughter!
Princess Tri.
And on top of that, he had guts to steal my magic jewel! It's thanks to that jewel that I'm able to keep peace in the kingdom!
It is so hard to read like this for some reason.
Without it, the earth will be torn to, and the life will become aggressive and chaotic!
Oh man, it's such a strain on the head. I might end up dropping the audio or the voiceovers. Just to let you know ahead of time.
The land is already changing!
Oh no, it's becoming more 3D. How awful. I fear that he'll try to steal the rest of the jewels across all the kingdoms. I think that's what it said. I literally stopped reading the first half of the first line. Please, you must put an end to to his evil schemes. Save my dear daughter. Save the Flat Kingdom. Roll credits, as Cinnamon Sins would say. Or even Gaming Sins, which I have not seen one for quite a while. Go forth, my little hero, and good luck! I know it wasn't his deep roar, but I can't do that, so... Okay. I can double jump in this form, that's a plus. Like I said, everything coming up is tutorial, so we'll see you on the flip side. Okay, so we're basically back to the story now, I think. It just showed him, you know, being sad that the princess is gone. They seem like they were really close. Oh, I'll give you a quick, well, you got a quick little glimpse of them there, but I'll give you a quick little glimpse of what the forms and stuff are and what they do. Pretty straightforward. Flat Kingdom! Once again, roll credits. But this form here, you're incredibly slow, but if you jump up, it's basically a butt stomp. This, of course, as you know, is a double jump already, and this lets you move really fast. Up arrow for talking. Thief Royal Jewel, please go after him. Of course, you gotta worry about Moolah. I don't know what that guy there's doing, but my god, that was tight. I can see the whole kingdom from here. Too bad I didn't bring my glasses. Alright, up arrow guy, you're really not... Oh, I guess it's arrows over there. Being loud. Those arrows look sharp. I was strong and heavy so I can break them. So I guess I'll be walking at this pace up through here. Also makes it very durable, apparently. Oh my god, this is brutal. This is just brutal. That was beyond brutal. Okay, stop. Well, I can't talk to him, so... Oh! Wow, you can barely make that. You know there's a beach nearby? I'd love to go someday. You go right to her then. No one's stopping you. I repaired the ceiling with this wooden plank, but something heavy might break it again. Alright, so they want me to break that. What's this say? The nature of Flat Kingdom. In this world, everything has a primary shape, circle, square, or rectangle. Geometry and shapes govern all, and no one will question it. As such, it is my duty as a researcher to study it until I crack its secrets. There are no absolute truths. There are no unquestionable principles. This world, there's something more. Sure is. So, as you'll see, if I switch right over to this form, I can't break through it from there, but if I switch to this form, I'm not used to having to use arrows as, you know, buttons to press otherwise, but, like I was saying, if I switch to this form, I hit the wrong button, switch that, I do a nice strong butt stomp to get me down through. Balloons are like your worst enemy, that's what the pointy guy's for, you can't get through them otherwise. It's just stupid. Thief or no thief, I gotta clean this floor! Oh, jeez. I gotta double jump to get my money. Can you believe it? This is my very first assignment as a royal guard. They even gave me a broom! He seems awfully excited about it! What do you have to say? Oh, don't distract me with little details, please. Everything must be ready for the royal banquet. Dude, do you realize what's going on? Like, seriously! Damn, princess has been kidnapped! Jeez! Should really be in this form so I can move a little faster. The road ahead is blocked, and if you were strong and heavy, you could probably push it. Gotcha. Everything just is so slow. I wonder if I switch... okay, I might be able to do... Let's see if I... Is there a point that I can go back and actually... get up on those. I don't think there is. I was hoping to get up on the table here, but that's not gonna work. There's gotta be some way up there to that stuff. Unless it's something you come back to later. Oh, I was supposed to use the block. That was my stupidity. You guys watch this and choose to play afterwards, at least you'll know. I thought I was dead right there. I have to use a block form to sink to get that. Alright, so hop, hop, and boom! That's one. That one will probably have to be this form to hit, maybe. Can't get up there. Yeah. I'm just going by the symbols on the door. And I'll have to be the triangle form for that one. Zoom, zoom. Well, they switched me back. Oh, what's this?
And where do you think you're going?
This game's like a pure puzzle platformer. Oh, that might actually be a female.
Save the princess. Don't make me laugh. By the way, are you looking for this? With the power of jewels, I will make Black Kingdom fall. I'm Hex, the Shadowborn. Remember, terrible things will happen if you get in my way. So don't do anything reckless and stay here.
This game here is something I think I could probably enjoy going through, but the control scheme is actually going to make it a really difficult thing for me, I think. But who knows, I may pick this up for a complete Let's Play. Beware, beyond this point there will be different shaped enemies that will try to harm you. However, you have the power to defeat them easily. Just touch them with the opposite shape. Circle beats square, triangle beats circle, and square beats triangle. Yeah, rock, paper, scissors. I will not remember this. It will be a trial and error type thing with me. You have to pay attention to the shape of the enemy you're facing. Good luck. Alright, triangle to circle, circle to square, and square to triangle. Oh man, I almost escaped, but that pesky bat took away my key. Pesky bat. A night's work's never done. Okay. Okay, so they're like not literal circles, but they're circle-esque. That's going to make things a little trickier if you ask me. And no, I want triangle. Where's my triangle? Please just run through them. Switch back to this because we need all the money we can get. I guess money will buy us permanent life up. I tried to jump up there and that stopped me! Zoom, zoom, zoom! I actually hope this thing down to the bottom right. Alright, so at least now I know where I will be. You guys will know long before this point, but my thing will be in the bottom left. My beautiful face, in other words. Alright, so you gotta be a triangle. Oh, you're a square enemy? Seriously? Oh, it is a triangle enemy. That's what I originally thought because of the way its face was made. Okay, I don't see the whole body as triangle, but whatever. Oh, this is just dumb. Get up there. Oh man, this is brutal. Actually, I was wondering if there was even going to be combat in this game, and if there was, how they were going to have it set up. I noticed something. Look up in the upper left corner. When you switch, the health meter changes the way it looks. That's pretty neat. So you're a square enemy, obviously. So I get to stay in at least a decent circle form, which is medium speed. I just don't understand why they can't touch each other, you know? It's just weird. Well, I've only been hurt once, luckily. Did that thing spit at me? Can snails even spit? If you lose all of your life, you'll return here straight to me. Awesome to know. Thanks, buddy. Oh, now they're mixing the enemies up. I should probably have jumped up there first, huh? Oh, no! Oh, I got lucky there. I just hit one at random. I got really lucky there. Okay, so I need to be triangle here, and... back to circle for you, you spitting bum. And once I get up out of here... Oh, this is gonna be a hard one. Because I have to switch as I'm jumping across to him. Or just casually wait, I suppose. Alright, they look like circle enemies, so... Yes, I have to look over there. Circle, circle, I need triangle. And I missed. And I missed. This is such a weird fighting mechanic. It really is. Triangle, square, so we'll slowly push here. I'll actually go to the next checkpoint, and then I think that's where we'll call an end. Oh, F you. Ha, I got lucky there. Get back here, bat. Oh my god, this is actually... That one was a little more difficult. Key, you got a key. This will open locked doors so it can come in handy. I don't know why I turned the opposite way, but... Okay, so we're back up here. That was a tight jump. Oh man, I almost escaped with the key. Yes, here's the key. Oh, awesome, you give me an extra heart. You got a heart. Now you can have even more, or now you have even more energy. Let's go, buddy. Would you like to enable the shape guide for the rest of the game? God, yes. Because, like I said, I might do a play, let's play on this eventually. I'm not sure yet. So I want that down there as a reminder. So I'll always know. But yeah, I guess that's our little outro checkpoint area anyway. I'm hoping that it auto-save. And I think I'm going to call things an end right here. So if you happen to like this video, please like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter, at Kirky. You can also follow me on a few other social media sites if you want to as well. Previous video. Actually, all those links will be in the description down below, as well as a link that you can probably grab this game. I'm not sure if I'm going to add that yet. Actually, I probably will. It's just I'm not sure if it's going to be the G2A link or whether it'll be the direct Steam link. It'll probably be the direct Steam link because G2A seems to be getting a little iffy lately. So yeah, I'm rambling. Previous video. That's over there. And I think that's just about everything this time, guys. So until next time, I'm Kirky. Now, I know I've done a lot of stuff with balloons so far, but there's one thing I haven't done, and it's one thing that everyone seems to hate, myself included. First, I'll blow this up. No, it's not for you. I gotta move my water because the dog come running out when he heard me blow up this balloon. And he will end up knocking it over on me. He'll be disappointed because of what I'm gonna do. He's not getting this balloon. There we go. That's a rough tie job, but we got it all tied up. Now, balloon. Yeah, you see where this is going, if you can even see what that is in my hand. Thumbtack. Oh, I hate doing this. I don't know why. I should just, you know, bite the bullet and do it. But I don't know what it is about stuff like that. It just makes... Oh, it's just a feeling. I don't know whether it's a sudden pop or what. But as you can see, it's split down the middle pretty nice. Oh, we'll set that down. We'll open that up. Nice, clean pop. Balloons don't seem like they should stretch out the way they do. I don't know why I did that. Anyway, I'll leave you guys alone now. Go enjoy your day. Have fun. If you enjoyed my outros, please leave a comment. I'm running out of things to do. Really running out of things to do. But I try my best to make it unique every time. And if I can't think of anything, I will at the very least pose a question. So, see you later, guys.